Nothing broken?
A few scratches, but nothing serious. Blackfrost doesn't seem to appreciate our company.
Stinks of death.
This place looks like an ancient elven sewer, but it hasn't been used in centuries. Let's try this way.
Yeah.
Did you see that? There's something strange about that corpse. Oh, Marvel. This passage is completely blocked. I'm afraid we'll have to turn back. perfect. There's no way to get through here.
Ah! Vulcan, I knew that you would find us.
Did you get separated? Where are the others?
Well, the attack of this concubine took us by surprise. The group was broken up, and unfortunately not everyone managed to escape. We set up camp and did some reconnaissance.
What did you find out?
Not very much for the moment. This area is particularly hostile. There is a powerful, corrupting magic everywhere. It seems to strengthen. Nevertheless, Mathras seems to thrive in this strange atmosphere. He has been...
I've been sensing something unhealthy in the air. This feel...
I can feel it too. It's not the nicest feeling I've ever had, but I don't think it's gonna slow us down much.
Speak for yourself.
My head feels like an anvil, and that's without my even listening to Randval say anything. If I have to continually fight against this evil magic, there's a good...
I understand. Let's go and find Mathras.
Thank you. Yeah!
Atrus, you're still alive.
Are you trying to be funny? Of course I am. Though I did nearly have to change bodies. So here we are, a little closer to our goal. Of course, the next thing we must do is to find a way to dispose of Blackfart's wives.
Blackfart's wives?
Are you shocked? Blackfrost's polygamy is probably a reflection of his megalomania, even though it was quite common in the past. The most powerful of them is called the Guardian. You must...
Is there a way...
Probably. Did you know that before it became Blackfart's Folly, this place was originally a palace built by the elves, devoted entirely to theater and song?
I don't think that's gonna help me much.
Alas, what a dull world it is.